Tisha, Linda, Felicia, Dawn, LaShawn, Inez, and Delicia, Teresa, Monica, Sharon, Nikki, Lisa, Veronica, Karen.
Is the DMX challenge still happening, or am I late? I hope I'm not late, because in this video, I'm showing you four different looks that you can do in under 4 minutes to add to your DMX challenge. First, we're gonna start off with a base, which is going to be two braids in the front of the hair with a side part. Like everyone with longer hair in the world, my wrist bling always includes at least one or two hair ties. Start off by parting your hair and then braiding down the braids. Alright, since we've got our base down, the first look is going to be to let our curls flourish. We're going to let them down and just put some of them to the side and fluff them up a little bit so they look nice. For look number two, I pushed my hair to the back and then used the braids as a band and used the bobby pin to hold them in place. I really love this look. It's big, it's fluffy, it's curly, and it's just so cute. For look number three, I took my hair and put it into two ponytails on top of each other for the illusion of one big, long ponytail. For this last look, I just put my hair up in a high pony and wrapped it around and secured it with an elastic and a bobby pin. This look is great if your curls aren't cooperating with you that day and you're in a rush. And there you have it, 4 looks in 4 minutes. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe for more content. If you tried any of these looks, please tag me on Instagram at hairlikehillary so I can see how they turned out.